Oh, so as you can tell, I am out in a muddy, swampy pond again. It's been a while since we've done any pond work. And this is a fantastic one. As you can tell, the pond is all about the same level. It's just up here. I've already got it down probably 4 or 5 feet. It's just, this pond is like, I don't know, 50 years old. And it's covered in all this floating organic crap. I mean, look, it's all floating on the water, so we thought it was very shallow, but it's just all this stuff. So the best I can gather is over like the 50 years of all the leaves and everything, because this pond's completely in the woods. All the leaves and pine straw falling in, it's finally rotted and created all these big organic floating mats of crap. And it really made the pond look horrible. I mean, here's a damn tree growing on it. Look. Let's see if I can bring that over here. There's a 3-foot-tall maple tree growing on one of these floating mats of like a peat. Strange, isn't it? They say all this had 3 foot of water here, so it was all floating. It makes it a royal pain to try to scoop out. I'm trying to clean it up, just make it look better in general. Got some brush burning over there, and there's a big burrow pit dug over there. Once I get all this piled up on the bank, let it dry a little bit, haul it over there to the haul truck. In that pile or hole. It's like there's really no good way to do this. You almost need a big bucket with holes in it to let all the water out, like a rake or something. No more than it is. That would be a stump. I can just do it with the bucket. A whole lot before it all starts running every which way. Just trying to skim majority of it off. It should kind of die after it's been tore all to pieces. Kind of being a little brave out here. I don't have any mats with me today. It seems like the box is pretty hard in it, so I'm going to take a gamble. My years of experience. Right there, that I'm gonna be okay. I mean, worst case, you just bury the damn machine, you gotta haul another one in to get it out. That would be the worst case. I'm going to try to avoid that. That could be a little iffy. I want to get out here and get that. Woo, baby. I want to get out here and get this floating log right here. I'm pushing more out as I go. See if I can pull it back. Got it. Go ahead and grab this. It's interesting stuff for sure. As close to the bank as you can. Let it dry and move it again. There's so much liquid mud in here, there's really nothing you can do but just get the clumpy grass.
Water, dry out a little bit more.